While handing down the 13-year sentence, Kimberley High Court acting judge Janine Snyder says Ngosi showed no remorse. He initially reported his wife missing and also assisted with the search. But both the victims and the perpetrators' families say the sentence is too lenient.
He is alive. His family is well. My sister's children don't have a father and a mother. And then he gets such a light sentence. He did a terrible thing. Imagine if this had happened to me and my kids. She gave him a light sentence. She should have thrown him in jail or gave him 25 years in prison.
Ngosi, however, maintains his innocence.
I'm not guilty because there is no evidence that I am guilty. There is nothing that shows me that I should be found guilty.
The judge is further convinced that the relationship between the two parties was a violent one, adding that a lot of alcohol and provocation was involved on that tragic night. The defense is yet to decide on whether to appeal the sentence. Neria Sakota, SABC News at the Kimberley High Court.